Hey guys, it's chewbaku Brenton here. Just cooking up some steaks, and it's finals time, you know, AFL finals time. Geelong and Hawthorn played last night, and Hawthorn won. And tonight, Kangaroos play Essendon, as you can see. Go for the Bombers. Sash, it's definitely it's for the community. That's what we're all about here. And just gotta apply some oil to the sausages. Bit of seasoning. It's really good. Let's do a drizz. Do a drizz. They say that if you cook to your potential, then you know things in life are easier. That's just what I do. I'm just getting a vibe. Got a vibe for everyone. Everyone loves me there. And it's really good. Kind of the boat that used to work there is really good too. Pretty wet. It's tough to fill your shoes sometimes, so. Gotta do our best, and it's all about cooking the best barbecue, you know? The neighborhood, the community, love it. There we are. That sausage is good. Yeah, so we're just gonna leave those steaks a little bit. Increase the heat so the heat can get through, so you get a nice medium rare tendency to the juicy red meat. Yeah, it's fucking hot. Anyway, question of the day. Why is a Dorito so crunchy when you eat it? You just wanna put your answers in the comments below and that'd be really helpful, and I hope you guys have a lovely Saturday night, and mingle and jingle, and get a job, vibe, and God bless. Peace out.
Not fooling masses. Listen, we should not name mass, we should eat mass, my sissy lot.